All right, Trey, this is for you, brother.